to work after a weather shutdown. Glorious RV lifestyle.
We actually have some of the work campers are leaving.
And now we get to contend with lots of mud. Lots of mud. And it's slippery. Now when it dries, it's like concrete. Here we go.
I think a big negative this year is it's a lot colder. And people were just not... people that have never done this before are not prepared for cold weather, so
yeah.
That's the trouble. But you know, if you put on enough clothes, I was out yesterday and it was in the low 30s and the wind was blowing about 40 miles an hour. It was raining like crazy and I got soaked. And I only did that for a couple hours. Moving pilers in and out, and I was the one on the outside. I let the other guy move the machines because he's kind of training. But that's just what this job is all about, you know?
Yep.
It's nice right now, though. It's 36 degrees. It's cranking. You can see the smoke from the factory right there. See it over the building?
Yep.
The factory's running.
We're not that far from it. We're now out of the park on the other side of the levees, and this is the town.
Well, this is, yeah. There's a movie theater.
Yeah, theaters, a bunch of restaurants down there.
Cabela's.
Yeah, Cabela's.
Go on the other side of the river, and then there's a big town.
Yeah, the library over here.
Is that a library or a library?
Library, right there.
Library. Ten Commandments in this park over here.
Fire station right there.
Another pub is
Bully Brew, which is a really cool, cute little coffee shop.
In another month from now, it won't be pretty here. It'll just be frozen.
Just frozen. Sorry about the jumping, guys. And then we got the post office. We just drove past.
Catholic Church.
Catholic Church. Everything's close. Close by us. I mean, how far do you think the yard is from us?
You're going to see it's not very far. It's probably about 3/4 of a mile or so. A couple of bends. You can see the smoke, how close we're getting.
Yep. We're not really that far. Some people have even worked this job and they've taken their bikes. I wouldn't want to do that.
We have a lot of guys that are riding bikes this year.
I mean, you do what you gotta do, but so cold.
Well, and the worst part is when it's wet, it's so slick. Because all the beat stuff, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. There's another restaurant on the way into work. We've been there too.
Nice van for sale right there.
Yeah, it is. Getting closer and closer to the factory. See that steam coming out of the stacks over there, making sugar and molasses and all kinds of good things. This one here is a potato factory right here. They process potatoes. They're usually done with that by the time we get here though. lot of the drivers that drive sugar beets in drive potatoes in before beet harvest.
And these are all our rails right here. We have our own little tiny locomotive that pulls these in and out.
Yeah. Tracks go right off the street here and right into the yard. And we're here.
Bumpy.
Yes, yes it is. And there's the beautiful factory. This is the approach the trucks take to my scale house, which is straight ahead there. Well, a little bit curved. And over here is the time shack, which is where we're going right now. Factory, scale house, time shack.
My truck, my work truck.
Bill's work truck.
I got a new work truck this year.
All right, we're here.
All right, guys. Have a great day. We'll be busy working.
Till the next shutdown.
Yeah, think of us.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.